knock. Oh, hello. Might I interest you in a tour?
Another hint? What am I, the Riddler?
Knock, knock. Who's there? Why, it's the Green Lantern. Who else? Don't crack that joke around Indigo One. She hates it. But she'd probably forgive you, since compassion is the emotion of the day here on Knock. So, in the spirit of the Indigo tribe, I compassionately acknowledge that confused look on your face and ask that you follow me for the tour. So, here we've got some kind of temple thing. Hold on to your tail feathers. Here comes trouble. Of course you realize this means war. Hey, this looks like it could be fun. After the tour, of course. And that's Knock. It might not be perfect, but as they say, you can't knock it till you've tried it. Sorry, that was terrible. Say, you want a gold brick? Here, knock yourself out. No, seriously now, it's time for me to knock these stupid jokes on the head. And knock. Compassion? I've seen more compassion from that Kilowog fella. Say, aren't the Indigo tribe supposed to be known for their compassion? Because, judging by the things they were saying about my mother just now, I think they could be in need of a refresher course. And here they are, all ready to learn and, beat the feathers out of us. By the looks of things. Oop. Hey, I bet these guys are feeling pretty compassionate for themselves now, huh? Huh? Yeah, forget it. Well, that sure escalated quickly. I wonder if the effects of the Indigo Central Power Battery are taking a while to spread to everyone after you and your buddies repaired it earlier. In any case, I'm sure those guys will get the compassion they need from their fellow lanterns, so don't feel too bad about clobbering them.
Hello?
Isn't anyone gonna save me?
Hello?
Isn't anyone gonna save me? Is it a bird? Is it a plane? No, it's TV's Adam West!
Thank you for rescuing me, citizen.
Thank you.
need a hint?
Over here! Bug in distress!
There are some seriously mean-looking, mutant-looking mugs in this game, and I ain't just talking about your friendly neighborhood ambush bug here. No! These are no fooling mutants! Strutting about like they own the place, causing all kinds of trouble! Oh, somebody needs to send those overgrown science projects back to school! They're... something! Oh, it's hideous! Hideous! How could such an unseemly creature have made its way into a... Oh, I'm getting a call from my producer. Hello? You want me to shut my what now? You did it! You swatted those bugs good! You're like a bug-swatting pro! Why are you looking at me like that? Okay, let's take a breather, huh? Here, go relax with a nice hot cup of gold brick. Amber! Bouchetta! Bugly! Shabuggy! Darren! You know, in we kicked 7 shades of slime out of them creepy crawlies, well, a few more cropped up, and it's a bit embarrassing, but I kind of felt sorry for them, and long story short, I'm now the proud owner of a pack of pet parasites. Short story slightly longer, I took them for a walk, and they kind of got loose. You couldn't round them up for me before they start causing trouble, could you? If you catch them chasing people around, just give them a light tap on the schnoz with a newspaper. You came back! Bouchetta! Who's my little wumpling? Bugly! Oh, what have you been rolling in? Shmuggy. but not least, here's Darren! Oh, thanks for finding them for me. I don't know what I'd do without my little rays of sunshine. Uh-oh, Bugly's doing the tinkle dance. I better find her a treat. Oh, you didn't think I'd ask you to return my babies without a reward, did you? Here.